How to send few once messages on WhatsApp. It's very easy, you just need to follow some steps. So what you need to do is open WhatsApp application and tap on the person you want to send few once messages to. So what you can do, how you can send your messages is either you can send a live photo or the photo you already have on your device. What you need to do is tap on the camera icon. Let's say I clicked on the photo, click the photo, and then in here you'll see a one icon at the bottom right, and then tap on OK, and then send it to the person. After you send it, you can see the one icon, which means the photo will be available only to view it once. And the next phase, again, tap on the camera icon and choose one of the pictures that you already have on your device. Let's say I want to choose this picture. So again, just tap on this one icon. And you can say it is written that now when you send a view once message, the recipient can't take a screenshot of it and he or she can only view it once. Just tap on OK, tap on it and send it. And then send it. And it is available to another person, but he or she can only view it once again. So in this way, you can send view once messages on WhatsApp very easily. So I hope this tutorial was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe.